I think when I was at school, I was quite curious and I needed something to develop creativity. So I fell in love with biology because biology really requires imagination and curiosity. So the people that really impacted me were, to start with, my mother and my grandmother, who really taught us, especially the daughters, that we needed to study. We needed to be free and have the potential to become whatever we wanted to become. So this was a major, major drive for us to have a job we like. I can't imagine doing anything else. Biology and research are the two things I really love. This is my passion. I live with it. I became interested in the eye. There's a bit of philosophy involved here, which is that, funny enough, when we look at the eye, we're actually looking at the brain of someone. So by extension, understanding the eye was a bit understanding the people I interact with. So somehow I've always been interested in the eye. In 2001, I decided that I wanted to move to Australia because the science that was happening in Australia in 2001 in my field of research was booming and really, really exciting. So I wanted to be part of this, and this is why I came and joined the group at the University of Monash. We are very excited by our research here and also by one of the technology we have in-house that is quite unique. We have a robot, we have an automated platform. So thanks to this technology, we can grow hundreds of patient samples. And with this, we will ask those stem cells to become the cell of the retina. Once we have the cell of the retina, we will then be able to look at which genes are expressed differently between the patient and the control sample. So my research and the research of my group and my collaborators is really aiming at getting treatment for people to live better and hopefully to alter and to stop vision loss for many conditions. We all have friends, we all have family members, we all know someone who is affected by vision loss and blindness, and we all know how devastating that can be. We all have a role to play, really, and I think in terms of research, this is evident. We all have a role to play, that is through government funding or philanthropy or foundations that are helping to support the research. Macular Disease Foundation Australia is fundamental to the type of work we are doing around the country. Without the foundation, much research would not happen in Australia on curing blindness. So the role of the foundation is essential for us to do our work and to do our work well.